I was born in the early 70s. So as a kid, as far as I could remember, as far as I ever knew, Dianne Feinstein was the mayor. And for kids my age, we just always accepted that a woman could be in charge, that a woman could do whatever a man could do. We believed that. We considered it normal. My mother's generation didn't have that. My grandmother's generation certainly didn't. But millions of girls my age and long after me have grown blissfully free of the yokes our grandmothers wore because Dianne Feinstein wrestled them off. Because she showed the way. She created a world where girls like me could be tough, where we could lead. When I became mayor, and even before that, when I was a member of the Board of Supervisors, Senator Feinstein was always there to offer guidance.